Hello, I'm Fred Miller, and this is a very brief description of one of my lectures in song. I'm just the words looking for the tune. Plain talking and singing about some great personality or significant aspect of American popular song. This time, they wrote the words, part two. Yet Parberg once said that in a song, the music provides its feeling, and the lyrics provide its thoughts. Sung together, one feels thoughts, such as the gift of great song. This is part two of two lectures in song celebrating a quartet of high-caliber lyricists, those who wrote the words. The four distinguished careers highlighted: Mitchell Parrish, whose lyrics span 30 years of collaborations with Hoagie Carmichael, Leroy Anderson, and Glenn Miller, among others, have produced Stardust, Sweet Lorraine, Deep Purple, Stairway to the Stars, The Syncopated Clock, Sleigh Ride, Moonlight Serenade, Volare. Benny Compton and Adolph Green shot to prominence in collaboration with Leonard Bernstein on the consummate wartime New York musical On the Town, the beginning of perhaps the longest exclusive partnership in musical theater history. With Julie Stein, Just in Time, The Party's Over, Neverland, Make Someone Happy. Compton and Green were also responsible for many of the best-known MGM original musical screenplays, including most famously Singin' in the Rain. Academy Award winner Paul Francis Webster's collaborators included Duke Ellington, Hoagie Carmichael, Sammy Fain, and Johnny Mandel. His songs, I Got It Bad and That Ain't Good, Secret Love, Love is a Many Splendored Thing, April Love, Twelfth of Never, Somewhere My Love, The Shadow of Your Smile. Let's face it, without the lyrics and lyricists, it just wouldn't be a song, just a melody. What magic when the right words and tune find one another. To engage you for this or any other lecture in song, please visit FredMillerMusic.com for more. You can contact me and review the entire series of more than 70 different lectures in song. Thanks for watching and look forward to hearing from you.